Are you unsatisfied with pencil and paper activities in your physics courses? Do you want your students to learn to use the tools of modern science? Does computation have a place in your physics courses? The Partnership for Incorporating Computation in Undergraduate Physics, or PICUP, can help. PICUP is a collaboration of faculty from a variety of colleges and universities who are dedicated to helping other faculty bring computational experiences to their students. Our collaboration is focused on lowering barriers for faculty who want to use computation in their courses. To help faculty like yourself, we've developed a website with activities, resources, and discussions of computational physics, gopickup.org. Gopickup.org contains computational exercise sets for students at all levels of physics instruction, from high school to advanced undergraduate courses. It also has resources for faculty who are looking to incorporate computation into their courses and ways of connecting with the growing PICUP community through webinars, workshops, and meetings. The exercise sets are one of the highlights of the site. Each exercise set on gopickup.org has been peer-reviewed and is grounded in the best available research on student learning and computational activity design. All exercise sets include learning goals, instructor guides, the theoretical backing for the physics and the computational algorithm, as well as pseudocode, minimally working programs, and complete instructor solutions. Exercise sets come in a number of common programming languages and environments, including Python, MATLAB, and Mathematica. Quite a few exercise sets appear in multiple languages and formats, so you can tailor them to your personal preference. All exercise sets are Creative Commons licensed and can be used for free, edited as you see fit, and redistributed on your personal site, or re-uploaded to gopickup.org.
Hi, I'm Danny Caballero. I'm a physics professor and a member of the PICUP Leadership Council. Like me, most faculty struggle to find the time to do their research, teaching, and service work. Asking those faculty to incorporate computation into their courses is just another job that they would have to engage with. We created gopickup.org as a place to continually collect all the great resources that faculty across the country are using to engage their students with computation. We wanted a place where faculty could go and find the resources that they need quickly. We wanted resources that were editable so faculty could tailor them to their courses, their needs, and their students' needs. And we wanted resources that were mature enough that faculty can use them in their classes tomorrow, if need be.
GoPickup.org is a starting point for many faculty who want to begin to bring computational physics into their classes, but don't have the time to build activities from scratch, or don't feel like they have the experience to know if they are preparing activities that meet their students' needs. Whether it is using Python to model the motion of a ball falling with turbulent drag, or applying the shooting method in Mathematica to determine the energy eigenstates of a hydrogen atom, GoPickup.org has a growing collection of peer-reviewed exercise sets to fit your courses, your students, and your needs. All exercise sets, resources, and ways of connecting with PICUP are available on GoPickup.org.